I'm going to step through this answer and narrate my thoughts, so you can pause my answer at any time and go back and try again if you got stuck somewhere. First, I thought about when I want to draw the line. I want to draw it when I add a friend, so I'm going to need to update the add friend method. First, I want to draw a circle for the beginning of the line. So I'll make a small circle and draw it at the top left corner of the picture. But in the add friend method, I don't have access to that right now. I lost track of the x and y coordinates when the constructor ended. I never saved the top left corner before. Maybe this is something the person needs to remember about itself. I'll create instance variables for x and y. There they are, but I haven't initialized them. Where do I initialize them? I initialize them in the constructor. X starts out as x-chord, and y starts out as y-chord. Now I can draw my circle. It'll just be a new small circle with x and y, and I'll fill it. Now I want to draw the line. It will start at my upper left coordinate, but where does it end? It ends at the friend I'm adding. If I want to access their instance variables for x and y, I need to use friend.x and friend.y. So my line will look like this. Line is a new line, starts at my xy coordinates and goes to my friend's xy coordinates. Last, I need to actually draw the line. And let's see if I did this right. Looks like it compiled. And if I run person demo 2, it prints out the picture we wanted. Good work on that quiz. That was really good practice. The next time you see something like this, it'll feel a lot easier than it did this time.